saw himself being decimated. What's happened here? Referee called for the bell. The referee's called for the bell, and this is nothing but chaos as Cena and Orton being beat down by several members of the Raw roster, and the match is going to continue until Cena and Orton can't physically compete.
Wait, Cena's got a steel chair.
Oh!
Good grief!
Cena going downtown with a steel chair. Oh, my. Oh, my. Umaga. Right to the throat of John Cena. And now you've got Umaga and JBL with a weapon.
Oh, this is bad. But this is exactly what Triple H was hoping for, in my opinion.
Look,